Look what I have. I have all of them. Hey Katie, hey Morgan. Alright, so today, well actually, Saturday, I bought an awesome new journal, and I also bought an abundance of Catherines, and the light is in them. But also, it reminded me of what happened to my copy of Looking for Alaska. This happened. See that? It got wet in the rain and hail and sleet, and even though the hail really, really hurt, and it did really, really hurt, this hurt much more when I got back and I saw it all wrinkled up and dead. And I'm not even gonna mention that it's past 5 minutes past midnight, because 30 seconds ago I sat there and I thought, ugh, it's Monday, isn't it? And I completely forgot. But it's here now. So don't punish me. Don't punish me. Don't want you to punish me. Okay. I've been watching so much Doctor Who, okay? You know what? I've burned through 3 seasons now. I just have season 2, season 3, and season 4 now, and it's so awesome. David Tennant is my hero. He's British. I want to be British. He's sexy. I'm already sexy, but I want to be like his sexy, because there's like normal person sexy, and then there's the 10 and sexy. Like, it, when you're rating a person on their looks, it should be a scale on 1 to tenant instead of 1 to 10. 1 to tenant. Yes, that's the new scale. 1 to tenant. I'm very tired. This video is definitely being called 1 to Tenant. Alright, so recently I started doing a co-op placement. Basically, co-op is just cooperative education where we go to schools or a workplace, and instead of getting paid to work, we get a school credit. Two, in fact. But the one thing that's kind of bad about it is that it's interfering with musical theater, and musical theater is amazing. I love it. Musical theater is amazing. Just also, I have this a chance to audition for a show at what's called the Ottawa Little Theater, and yes, I am wearing my Canada shirt. It says Canada. And the Ottawa Little Theater is a nice, well, little theater in Ottawa, if you thought differently. And well, I've seen a couple of other shows, and I have a chance to audition, and I think I want to, but I don't want it to overlap with my schoolwork, which is unfortunate, which is really annoying. So, what do you think I should do? Should I go for this? Should I not? Because that's just what I want to ask today. And if there was a question or something I was supposed to do in this video, and I didn't do, don't blame me, because I am very tired and I didn't know how to do the video. I mean, I've been keeping up, but I haven't watched last. I haven't been really keeping track right now. Yeah. So, if there was something I was supposed to do, sorry. I'll get to it. I will get to it. I will figure out what I was supposed to do if I was supposed to do something, and I will talk about it, and I will do it. Don't punish me. Please don't punish me. DFTBA. See you on Wednesday and Friday.